Starting today, the South Carolina Health Department will start closing some of its COVID test sites. The state says it's because of there's less of a demand for in-person testing and an increase in supply of at-home tests, the combination of the two. And starting 2 weeks from today, South Carolina will only report COVID case numbers once a week.